I'm going to tell you about the book named The Frontier Girls. It's about this girl named Pearl who always had good grades until the day she had a B. She thought it was a failing grade, but it really wasn't a failing grade. It wasn't totally failing, but it's just like an A, but she thought it was a failing grade, but she realized that B is for blessing. And at their junior high school, they were in the eighth grade, and they had to go to the last dance and had to say goodbye to their school for goodbye to their school. And they celebrated, since they passed the eighth grade, they celebrated by going to Cena's house and having a sleepover, and they're going to be freshmen in high school next year.
So how many people were in the book, Lauren? Who was Pearl's friends?
Cena and Jade.
And do you think they were good friends?
I think they were good friends because they were helping her to calm her down, to say it's not a bad failing grade.
Do you think you have friends in school like that?
Yes.
Do you feel like Pearl when you make a B?
Yes.
You do? Do you think a B is a bad grade?
I just think it's when I get a B, I just feel like that I'm not doing, like, I'm trying to try my best, but I keep getting a grade that I really don't like.
Got it. Overall, how did you like the book? On a scale of 1 to 5, would you give it a 5 being the highest?
I will give it a 5.
5. Okay.
The friends that I have like that, if like something happens like that or something happens outside on the playground, is I just want to give a shout out to Journey, Brianna, Chantel, and Jalen, because they always have my back when something's wrong.
Oh, that's sweet. All right. So tell Miss Lisa, thank you for the book.
Thanks for the book.